And then I'm going to take my tape measure, reach behind, and I'm going to hook my tape measure inside the rib and measure to see how far that is. And then I'll take that tape measure and move it to the top of the inside of the rib and set it so it's the same. Just move this back and forth till it's the same. Check it a couple times.